in differential. Here's Merrill. Quinn Taylor for three. How big was that? 5-point lead with 14 seconds left. It's the senior Quinn Taylor, who's normally about the fourth option offensively.
He was the fourth option on that play. But you know what? When they ask Craig Smith after the game, he's going to say, it's just the way I threw it up. Great shot by Taylor. The senior's really stepped up. You know, one of the things that Craig